So this is episode 12 of Pokemon Platinum Dual Nuzlocke Randomizer. I'm currently going to catch this Pokemon here that Corey does not know of. Nor do I really want to tell him what kind of Pokemon it is, because I'm pretty sure he would kill me.
Oh goodness, is it Electrode?
No.
Oh, okay.
I would tell you if it's Electrode or not, but it's not an Electrode, so don't worry about it is the point, okay, buddy? Once I catch it, I will tell you the name of it, and then you'll be like, oh my god, I hate you.
Now I'm curious.
Yeah.
Yeah, see? That's the whole point of it!
If it was like I'm Moist or DJ Claw...
I'm Moist or DJ Claw?
No.
Then what would you do?
Or Bobob Gym. I would be so sad.
Really now?
I would be.
Really?
I want them.
You want them, huh?
Maybe I'm catching
them.
Oh, good god.
Yeah. Maybe that's what I'm doing right now. Oh my god, that's like two times in a row. Shook three times and it's just like, nope. I don't want to join your team. Join me! You know you want to. God. I just don't want to kill it is the problem. So, you want to explain what happened last episode?
Yeah, my Camtasia failed for a second time in a row. It's being exceedingly stupid and it's causing me lots and lots of anguish over that. And I'm very sad. I'm very sorry, people. That's just a bunch of pile of BS. So, I mean, nothing much I can do about that. I cannot get the video rendering back or anything. It's dead.
Yeah, so we do apologize for that. And in general, Camtasia just sucks, so.
Yeah.
Oh no, god damn it. Now it's just making it hard to catch this thing.
JP's not getting a sponsor from Camtasia anytime soon.
Hell no.
Okay.
Who uses Camtasia anyways? Only dumb. What?
That was the first one, huh?
Yes, that was the first one.
What is it?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, that's not cool. That's not nice. You can't do the same thing I'm doing. Come on, get caught, damn it!
It's such an awesome... I mean... Ooh, can it hit you at this level?
I'm gonna go into him first.
I should really switch out, though. God damn it. I hate myself for not telling you, because I don't know what you're doing.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Are you on the east side? God damn it!
East side. West side. East side. West side.
Card.
Corey, you want me to tell you what mine is?
Please do.
Okay, we'll say our names at the same time, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Primate.
Really?
I knew it was gonna
be
that. Damn it, why do you get a Primate?
Yeah!
Whatever, mine's better.
What is it?
Not telling you.
Dude, what the hell?
I haven't caught it yet! Oh, he predicted my switch! Oh my god! This thing does not want to get caught. I'll just tell you that right now. Screw it. I don't care. I'll get it. I will get you. Maybe this is bad karma for me not telling you at all.
You should tell
Possibly.
Us.
No, I'm not telling you.
I swear, if he has a dark move, I'm going to be so sad, Drew.
Yeah.
Oh, my
I think
god.
He has dark move that low of a level.
Yeah, possibly not.
I think it has to be a TM.
It doesn't affect Larry the Cable Guy.
Crit.
Oh, I would be real sad.
Please. I'd just go for it now.
Yeah.
Please, I need you on my team. Corey will be extremely mad.
Come on, Premier Ball. You can do it this time.
Corey's going to get mad. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Please. Get caught.
I'm gonna hit him once more.
I don't think
he won't die from a crit.
We're both having intense catching battles at the moment, I'm assuming.
Yeah, we are.
Well, look at the bright side, Corey. You can't lose this battle, because if you catch the Primeape, you have a Primeape. Larry grows a level.
Yeah!
You got it?
I caught him, and I'm going to name him after my most infamous Primeape. Bruce! It goes,
again! Three times, and then it just goes out! Come on! I just want you on my team! Eddie's weakening my pokes. This is actually pretty bad.
Bruce! I love you and your mail! Okay, let's see.
Come on!
Hey, he's the exact nature as my infamous primate. What the heck? That's awesome. It was. He has anger point! Yes!
It is Bruce.
It is Bruce! It is Bruce!
Bruce.
I love you, Bruce. Fuck yeah.
Shit.
It reminds me of our multi-battle team that we have with Bruce on it.
Yeah. Bruce destroys.
I don't think I can catch this thing.
Bruce, Edgar, Grace.
This is embarrassing!
Fluffy. That's where other one.
Yeah, yeah. Grace, Fluffy, Bruce, and didn't we have, like, Electrode, Edgar? Yeah. That team dominated.
Yeah. No, it wasn't Fluffy, because Fluffy's my Garchomp.
Hmm.
Who did we have? We had my Hydreigon.
Sean, get the fuck out! Yeah, well, your Hydreigon was okay, but it wasn't really super good for with our team comp.
No. It was just there to... Just because I had a White Herb and Draco Meteor on it.
Yeah.
I could switch in and switch out.
Okay, Poliwhirl, see what you can do. Good. Leech life.
I want to give up on catching this thing, goddammit.
Nope, you can't.
Maybe if you told us, you would have better luck.
Shut up!
Do it. Come on,
no!
You have nothing to lose.
I do. I have everything to lose right now. How many balls do I have left? I have like 4.
More than average.
You ought to like give it a status effect, you know.
I don't have a Pokemon with a status effect. My Pokemon are about to die from this thing.
Oh no.
I'm not even joking. Like, my Pokemon are about to die from this thing.
Then catch it.
I'm trying my best!
Not good enough.
Yep.
Shut up! I weakened this thing! He heals back up!
What?
Oh, so it's got a healing move.
Oh, he got static! Yes! He got static! Woo!
We only have 4 balls.
Shut up! He's at full health again. Corey, I have to send you in, buddy!
It's my seed and you, isn't it?
Go, Corey! Kick some ass!
It is.
It must be.
How would you know?
That makes the most logical sense.
No,
it's got a healing move.
It's got a healing move, correct. How do you know it's a Pokemon that's yours?
Well,
why else would Corey be mad?
Ah, touche, my friends, touche. But once again, you are die wrong, because it's not my seed and you.
Didn't Flaps have a healing ability?
Nope.
Or move, I mean.
The only, like, status move she had, I think, was,
Maybe I'm just completely lying to you like the whole time. No!
Oh god!
No, it's not that bad. It's just really annoying. I'm annoyed. I'm annoyed. Ow!
Ooh.
At least that doesn't do that much.
Well, this makes up for the other episode of me not catching anything useful. Oh, that would have been cool.
Yeah. Especially. How does it evolve in 4th gen? I don't even know.
I can't remember.
Do you have to take Mount Cornet, or does it evolve when it learns Ancient Power?
Yeah, I think it was Ancient Power. It was Ancient Power.
Okay, let's try this. Heal Ball!
Oh!
What the hell?! 3 times again?! God, motherfucking damn it! I want to do this goddamn shit!
That's awful.
I'm kind of rooting for you, but I have no idea what it is, so I'm kind of not. You ought to tell us.
No.
You do.
God damn it, 2 balls left!
You gotta, dude. You gotta.
No!
It's your last chance, JP.
No, I still have 2 balls left.
Last chance.
Shut up.
Bring yourself good karma.
No.
Come on, buddy. You can do it.
I need this thing. I need you. Join me! Join my allegiance! Excellent, Parahacks.
Tell it you have cookies.
Excellent. Oh, I get that reference!
Everybody loves cookies.
Okay, maybe it's not from the reference that you're talking about, maybe you're just talking about cookies.
I like cookies.
Hell yeah, Bruce!
I have 1 ball left.
Hell yeah!
I have 1 ball left. I have 1 ball left!
just don't let him get swept by the Rose Raid coming up.
Yeah. I mean, if I have Anger Point, then as long as I have Naive Nature.
Are you already in the gym?
No.
Are you lying?
I mean, it's a grass gym, right?
Yeah. They're in their 20s, by the way. You're going to have to do some grinding.
Oh.
Ow!
I believe in Platinum, does she still have the Turtwig?
Yeah, she has the Turtwig.
No.
Oh. Oh, you can. Oh, it's, yeah, it's but an aid. You need the bike, though. You can't get.
I'm an aid!
If I don't catch it with this ball, it's not meant to be.
You have to tell us first.
It's not meant to be. Okay, I ran out of balls. It was my seed in you.
It was! Oh!
Damn it.
Oh, man.
I used, like, a total of, like, 14 balls. It shook 3 times. Decided not to... It's a Bulbasaur.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, been... they have really low catch rate. Starters all do.
Oh! Oh, my God! Primate almost died!
Oh! Actually, his name was Drew.
I could have got them!
Man, this series is so sad. Everything is just so disappointing.
Okay, JP.
There.
There you go.
Oh. How is that not Cynthia?
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, oh, what?
I don't care.
What? What? Oh, can I get a bicycle?
How could I fail in that?
Not yet.
Damn it. Where do I get the bicycle?
Beat the gym.
Damn it!
Oh, you could get the...
How could I have possibly failed? Like, why would this happen to me? It shook 3 times, like 5 times!
Poor JP.
I wasted all that money! It was a girl too! I was gonna get my seat in me!
You mean his seed in me?
That's true, yeah, his seed in me.
Man, oh man. We all had one of those days, man.
I guess it's just not meant to be. I just had to take it. It's just not meant to be.
You guys were gonna get a lot of grass starters again.
I know. He got a primate too. It's just like, what the hell? Hey, that guy that commented, that's calmer, Jamie, that he got your Torterra because he's got his primate. Where's my Torterra?
I got primate!
Where's my Torterra? This is dumb. This game is dumb. Everyone's dumb. Drew, you're dumb.
Oh,
that was me.
Core, you're dumb.
Oh, that was, me.
Every single one of you. I don't care anymore. Why are you standing outside of your gym? Get back in your gym, you stupid dumb hoe!
Pull your tits and nose. Rock smash, but not cut. What the fuck?
Episode should be called Rage.
Yeah.
Can I go to the next route over here? Because I'm just going to try to catch another Pokemon. Oh, yeah. God! You bitch! No! Cycling Rose bike only! No!
Yeah, I'm like running around like, what, where, what, why, when, how?
You need to get the badge first before you can...
I'll get the badge now! Battle me! Fight me!
Time to kill some bitches.
I will destroy you!
Platinum Gym's a little easier to navigate.
Core, are you in the gym too?
No, I'm not.
What are you doing?
So, level 20s.
At least.
At least?
I'm not sure.
No,
Rose Raid
Drew's
maybe
right.
22?
Drew's Raid's 22.
Rose Raid's 22.
Drew's right.
Well, I'll battle against the smaller people anyways.
Die, Cherubi! Whatever your name is.
Hippie! Hello, hippie. Okay.
This could be the hippie gym, technically.
Yeah, creepy glasses guy. He looks like a hippie, kind of.
He does.
He doesn't have the unibrow anymore.
I remember him having a pedo stash.
A what?
Pedo stash.
Pedo stash.
Hey, at least he doesn't have the unibrow anymore.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, yeah. That unibrow motherfucker.
Lucio, you're apparently not strong enough. Because your fire attacks are actually barely doing shit. Let's go for a bite? Yeah. See how that goes. Wow, bite did way more than Ember. That is surprising. Now you die. There we go. So are we recording for 25 minutes or 20 still?
Nah, let's do 23.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you want to risk it again?
No, let's do 20.
Okay, we'll do 20.
Okay, just to make sure, I don't want three times in a row a failure.
I know, but it's just like 23 is just like, if you're gonna do 23, you might as well do 25.
Yeah. Well, you never know.
Corey, I'm...
Oh, goddammit. I forgot to switch out.
Get out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna heal Lucio. Could have had a Bulbasaur.
Kill him now.
I could have had one of Corey's members when he already has two of mine. He got his Primeape. I don't have a Torterra still.
Bayleaf learns Light Screen, right?
What karma is this? What kind of karma is this for? Like, because Corey lost two Pokemon? That's not in my control that he loses two Pokemon! That was his control!
Divine powers.
I'll lose two of my Pokemon! You know what
happened? Arceus frowns dawn upon you.
I hate Arceus. I don't believe in Arceus. What's an Arceus?
I don't know.
Exactly my point.
What if Arceus was one of us?
I'd kill him once just I found out. Just
a Pokemon.
Like one of us.
I'd kill that Pokemon immediately.
Yeah, Turtwig level 20, Cherrim level 20, and...
Cheaters! Pumpkin, eat us! Just saying.
What the fuck? Come on!
Oh, what the fuck?
Well, that took a long time.
It's time to fuck, Corey.
What?
That's what time it is. Didn't you see the gym?
No. I do not see the gym. Paralyzation Barrel Hacks! Ooh, water sport. Oh, he's weakening my fire attacks! What a douche! No! Still die, please. Okay, still died. Okay, everything's fine, Corey.
Oh, okay.
No need for me to complain. Let's go into.
Are you gonna go up against the gym leader set?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh crap! Yeah, you're right. Shit. Yeah, we decided that the gym leaders we will always face them in set. So.
Hey, so you half.
It'll make
took
everything
my
much harder.
I half took your. Yeah. Well, there's this one guy that commented, you know. So.
Oh.
Well, you haven't watched that episode yet because it just came out today, which is the fourth episode.
Hmm.
Yeah, so we're already on like the 12th.
That's crazy.
I'm gonna have problems in this gym. I already know it. God damn it. Tail whip some more!
Bayleaf up to learn Light Screen.
Yeah, it has Reflect right now, but I don't even know when Light Screen comes.
Tito Senko, don't get para hacked!
I don't think so.
I'm frustrated.
I thought it was much later on. Yeah, I don't know.
I'm mad.
You're mad. I'm sorry.
I'm angry.
Do you want a hug?
No.
I will give you a hug.
Internet hug.
Yeah.
I'll hug you right now.
I am internet hugging you with all the hugging force.
I will fire you right now.
Spraying hot hug
you
all over you.
You will get fired in 5 seconds if you don't
come
let
on,
go.
I just...
I will hire Drew.
Hire me? To do what? Spray hot hug all over you? I can do that.
Never mind. Forget it. Drew's not hired anymore. Corey, you're back in.
Woo!
Why do you miss Fury Swiss and you got paralyzed?
Yeah, you get a while. Don't worry about it.
Corey's probably caught up to me, too.
Nope.
Are you in the gym?
Magic.
Corey, are you in the gym?
I'm in the gym, but...
Exactly my point! You're caught up to me!
Magic.
Please just kill him. Get five fury swipes. Get five. Thank you. You got two. That's good enough. Okay, well. We got a minute left.
I forgot how much the gyms actually bothered me in this gym.
How does it bother you?
The puzzles and stuff were just kind of bland.
Round we go. Where do we stop?
Are you not in the battle?
I'm not in a battle.
Okay, well, we're just gonna end this episode off here while I'm calm. Next time, we'll continue with the gym. We're gonna play on sets, and comment question of the day is, who is your favorite Pokemon so far on each of our teams? Leave your comment down below, and comment, like, share, and subscribe, and...
And you all have a fantastic day!
God!
or night.
Corey, why are you here?
What the fuck?
He's only Razor Leafy Beast, so it's fine.
Isn't Razor Leafy Beast?
I think.
Holy shit!